Come on, quick, go, go, go.
This is the garden. Would all housemates return to the garden immediately?
I can't believe we're on a motorway. I wouldn't have thought that this morning, would you?
Huh?
We're on a bloody motorway.
Day 83, 8:46 a.m. All of the housemates are in the bedroom. For this week's shopping task, housemates will be transported into the future.
If it's space, it's brilliant.
What's that?
Since Alien Task Force Day 1.
Yes!
It is fucking
it's space!
Space!
Ten:39 a.m. All of the housemates are in the living room. For this week's shopping task, housemates will be set 5 challenges over today and tomorrow.
I love it.
Housemates must pass at least 3 out of the 5 challenges in order to win a luxury shopping budget. Housemates allocated their own roles within the task. David and Lisa have become aliens. Marcus and Siavash are androids. Charlie is an astronaut. And Sophie and Rodrigo have become robots. For their challenge, they must learn and perform the song Harder, Better, Faster, Stronger by Daft Punk, spelling the lyrics out with their bodies. Big Brother is about to play the routine into the house.
You look like those bastards out in the Monster Munch adverts.
Nano, nano! Nano, nano, it's fucking red hot. Nano, nano, nano.
Told ya, you can say it. Like
that.
Yeah. Girls got good bodies in this, ain't they?
Uncle Joe. Are you ready to sing a bit of Shonda?
Come on, make it faster.
Oh, it's getting faster.
Oh my God.
So, me and you.
Be like,
it's the same routine though.
Yeah, just gonna go faster.
Yeah.
How's that
sound? Oh, this is fucking
There's
another one with just fingers as well.
Let's do their makeup.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Good luck with that.
PM. Charlie is in the kitchen.
It's been a long, hot summer and it's 95 degrees in the shade. Ba-ba-ba.
Marcus and Siavash are in the garden.
Wow. 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 Wow.
Sophie and Rodrigo are in the sitting room.
Work it harder.
Because work it harder, make it better.
Yeah. Because work it harder.
Make it better.
Do it faster.
Makes it stronger.
Dun, 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 dun.
More than ever, hour after hour, work is never over.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll do it.
Big Brother has called aliens Lisa and David to the diary room.
Hello, Lisa.
Hello.
Hello, Big Brother.
Hello, David.
Hello, darling. Hello, Big Brother.
Lisa, David, how is life on our planet?
Could be better.
It's wicked. Wicked on our planet.
Would you like to explore it further?
Yes.
Yeah.
Lisa, David,
yeah?
For your challenge, you will be required to boldly go where no housemate has gone before.
Where's that, Big Brother?
Outside of the Big Brother house.
Okay, yeah?
Your challenge involves leaving the Big Brother house and exploring the planet.
Right.
You must travel to the centre of the city known as London.
Oh, God, I can't believe it!
Just like this!
An open-top bus will take you to three London landmarks.
Oh,
wow. Brilliant!
Oh, Big Brother! Let's see.
In order to pass your challenge,
yeah.
You must get tourists to take a photo of you both together in front of each of these landmarks.
Right.
However, you are not permitted to speak to anyone other than each other.
Yes.
Right.
If you speak to anyone other than each other, you will fail your challenge.
Yeah,
you are also not permitted to reveal your identities to anyone.
Yes.
Right.
Understand.
If you do reveal your identities, either verbally or by removing your costumes,
yeah,
or by any other method,
yes,
you will fail your challenge.
Yes,
right.
Big Brother.
Do you understand?
Yes,
we understand, Big Brother, definitely.
Lisa, David, in front of you are two disposable cameras.
Yes.
You should take these cameras with you.
Yes.
A spaceman will meet you outside the diary room door. The
yes.
Spaceman will escort you out of the Big Brother house and onto a bus.
I thought it's outside.
Oh, Big Brother, I am so happy.
Oh, Big Brother! Oh, thank you so much!
This is the best ever in the 12 weeks.
The 10 years?
And the 10 years, yeah.
Lisa, David, you are not permitted to attempt to communicate
no.
with the spaceman.
No, Big Brother, I know the rules.
Yeah.
I've never broken them and I won't. I
yeah,
won't
me
do
too,
it
Big
now.
Brother.
Lisa?
Yes.
David?
Yes.
Take your cameras.
Yes.
And leave the diary room.
Yes.
By the door in front of you and to your right, where the spaceman awaits.
Yes.
Good luck, housemates.
Thank you, Big Brother!
Wait a minute, David.
Oh, this is exciting!
We've got to go
out
the diary room.
Yeah, we're going now.
Oh, I thought it said the door.
No.
This is wicked.
Oh, Lisa, look at it.
Come on. You all right, Dave?
Yeah, of course. I'm excited.
Right. We've got to get on and get up them stairs. Hold on.
But Lisa and David have been in there for ages.
I know.
Where is he? Look, I call it the diary room. must be doing their task in the mini task group.
Mm, that could be.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, Lisa, are you excited?
Yeah.
Nano, nano! Lisa, no, I can't believe we can see cars on that. Wow.
This is the best.
Oh, this is the best.
Any?
I can't believe it, Lisa.
This is cool.
Oh, that cool air is brilliant, Lisa, when you feel sweaty, innit? Pants are coming down there.